it's all about having a good time and hanging out with your buddies out there riding.
Kind of react as a unit or a team, and the guys that you're riding with are very important.
Until the storm clears, you never know what's going to drop.
Some of the ski resorts are claiming over 700 inches of fallen snow this year.
You never really know what's going to happen when you go out and you're riding backcountry, because you're basically at the mercy of the mountain.
Everything that you put in front of me, as long as I'm on a snowmobile, I'm having a good time.
It's the best feeling in the world when you're out there shredding pow with your buddies.
Just another example of how we ride.